So this right here is Steph Curry pulling up cash. And this right here is also Steph Curry. I mean, wait, Giannis? What in the demigod is that? Airball? MVP? This y'all MVP? 7-foot giant Giannis trying to sell the season already. We know he don't want to stay. I've never seen Giannis take a shot like that. He thought he was Steph Curry. He thought he was a demigod. He thought he had the difficult shots badge equipped. Giannis said, shit, I'm pulling up. I'm leaving anyway. Giannis bought VC and upgraded his 3-point to a 25, and now he don't know how to act. But speaking of Steph Curry, he came back yesterday. And right here, take a look at this crazy tunnel shot that he made. Steph Curry's back. If only Klay Thompson was back with him. Giannis dropped 25 points and 10 rebounds. Luka right here pulling up from deep. Cash. But guess what? Giannis gotta make up for that air ball. Pulling up. Cash. Giannis better not try a dribble pull up ever again in his life. He don't even look right. He looks like a giant demigod pulling up like Steph Curry. He don't look right. He gotta stop. But what do you guys think? Will Giannis stay? Because unlike James Harden, he's not acting childish. He's out here playing. But anyway, Giannis thought he was Steph Curry, completely airballed.